Well, Wonker never made it past the front desk.
I have not, as of yet, perfected the brainwashing technique. I will have...
Brainwashing? I'd rather my brain stay dirty. So what's the next step in this master plan of yours?
Unfortunately, my plans must be delayed. The Gestapo has dispatched a pair of notorious assassins to hunt me down. I had a crucial meeting scheduled for today, but now I will not be able to meet my contact. The danger is too great. Unless... of course.
You want me to cover your back? Is that it?
There is a sniper's nest overlooking the square where the meeting is to take place. One of my colleagues will be watching the square from another building across the street with binoculars and a radio. If you position yourself in the sniper's nest, he will be able to help you spot any enemy agents in the crowd. I trust that you will kill them before they kill me.
You could find worse odds to gamble on, Doctor. I'll do what I can.
Thank you.
Is anybody there?
Bonjour, Mr. Devlin.
All right. I'm in position. Keep your eyes peeled.
Kwong is entering the square now. I see nothing yet. Sniper, on the rooftop. The building on the left side of the square. Shoot him, quickly.
All right, keep your shirt on.
I see the second assassin. The building on the right side of the square. Quickly, he's taking aim. No! Dr. Kwong has been killed!
Is anybody there?
Bonjour, Mr. Devlin.
All right. Is anybody there?
Bonjour. Sniper, on the rooftop. The building on the left side of the square. Shoot him, quickly.
All right, keep your shirt on.
The building on the right side of the square. Quickly, he's taking aim. Target eliminated. That should do it. Wait, someone's coming. There, on the street. Three more agents closing in. We are sending the car back for Kwong. Keep him covered.
the good men are married. C'est la vie.
Luke said you got something to tell me.
When last we spoke, you showed little interest in what I had to say.
I've not come to argue, Vittori. I'm here about the race.
I've been working as a mechanic at the German motor pool. These Germans have loose lips. I've heard talk about a new addition to General Eckhart's private car collection.
And?
He has the Aurora.
The Aurora? Where?
Eckhart has a country chateau north of the city. The Aurora is there.
And you want me to go after her?
I spent half my life designing that engine. She'll blow the paint off any car in Europe. You're going to need her if you intend to win this race.
She's one of a kind. Somebody's sure to recognize her.
Not after we finish dressing her up. Find the Aurora. Bring her back here.
Those bastards should know better. Never steal an Irishman's girl. Enjoy it while you can, Eckhart. She's coming home with me tonight. This must be the place. Feels jumpy.
For Deutschland! Ich bring dich eher an
Jagd den Bastard! Franziska? What the fuck is she doing here? I don't suppose these fuckers are likely to answer a knock at the door. I'll have to blast me way in.
Come on. got that.
Oops.
Was ist mit dem Kessler-Mädel?
Hey, darling. Let's get the fuck out of here.
boys! The lady's with me!